जस्यानुराग ललित स्मित बल्लुगु मंत्र लीलावलोक परिरंभनो रासगोष्ठम नीतास्मन खनमिव खनदा विनातम गोपहो कथम नु अतितरेम तमो दुरंतम जस्यानुराग ललित स्मित बल्लुगु मंत्र लीलावलोक परिरंभनो रासगोष्ठम नीतास्मन क्षण विभो खनदा विनातम गोपो कथम नु अतितरेम तमो दुरंतम गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट एसोसिएशन इज द main thing of your Hari Bhajan. Association is the main thing of your Hari Bhajan. I mean, it is the main objective in the life of human being. With the association of Asat Sangha, Avaishnav Sangha, knowingly or unknowingly, you are going to lose your consciousness. You can grow your material improvement, samsarunnati. And if you are going to get sadhu sangha, with the association of sadhu sangha, you can feel improvement of your consciousness about Krishna bhajan. And in the human life, it is the main factor. In a human life, it is the main factor, because without association, nobody can live. Knowingly, unknowingly, everybody doing some or certain kind of association, it's a must. But good association, Krishna Bhaktir Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha. The original root cause of Krishna Bhakti is Sadhu Sangha. Though the potency is already there in Jivatma, I already told, without potency, what is not there, what I can expect from there? What is not at all there, I cannot get that cause and effect going to speak this thing. So association, good association, specially in the way of your Gaudiya Bhajan, if you are expecting topmost sadhu sangha, I mean Raganuga, Rupanuga, sadhu sangha, it is a question of your luck. You can get, cannot get it. It according to your previous sukriti you can get. So you should never be aversive about it. Because satsanga can give you backing in your bhajan. And be sure when you are going to get sadhu sangha, actual sadhu sangha, or whenever you are going to do something good, which is really good, you like to do some seva, very nice seva, then you can face different kind of problem in your life. It's a must. Any good thing you like to do, you can face different kind of problem. Good means related to Krishna bhajan, absolutely good. You will have to face different kind. Those pure sadhu Vaishnava, those who are crying for the whole world, they are facing different kind of problem. Different kind of problem. People like to attract them. People like to fight with them. So many problems they are facing. Especially regarding Bani Shavadi Zed. Prabhupada speaking, actually those who are elevated soul, those are high class Vaishnava, naturally they are going to fail swamp. It's a must. Because if you can compromise with Maya, then there is no problem. Everybody can laugh you, kiss you. If you can compromise with Maya, you can get so many association in your life. They can love you, dance with you, kiss you. It's possible. But good association is really rare. If you search whole world, you can see where you can get. If you are going to get some inspiration of material improvement, this is not actually. Or if you like to make some adjustment with semi-devotee, half-devotee, or full-devotee, or non-devotee, this adjustment, I already told this kind of adjustment is not absolute adjustment. We will have to do absolute adjustment, which is, and you know already, in Rai Ramananda Sangmata I was discussing, Bahubo Matpadam Prapta Trashta Kaya Dhavada Yuhu, this sloka. Today no time, yesterday I couldn't speak properly. And so expressing grief for that. Bahubo Matpadam Prapta Trashta Kaya Dhavada Yuhu Visapala Visaparva Bolirvana Mayaschata Vibhushana. With this sloka, you already have idea, Siddhanta Vishaya. Is Krishna speaking? Come on, is Krishna himself speaking? Only by the unique satsanga. Only because of unique satsanga, many devotees, they could reach my lotus feet. They could reach my lotus feet. So you should keep hope. Even I can come to the point of Jagik Patni. They never went outside. They never took shelter unto lotus feet of Gurudev. Nowhere they are going. They never read Veda, Vedanta. Never. But still, by Malini Sangha, only by association. Simply they are hearing about the glories of Krishna, this, that. If you are going to hearing something which is concrete, concrete means the direct feeling of a speaker, I mean Bhagavad Bhakta. Then if your heart is not contaminated with aparad, plain-hearted, you can find some picture inside your heart. Because that katha and Krishna are non-different. And when they are speaking katha, that katha going to enter your heart and make a nice place so that Krishna can sit there. You can have a nice picture of Krishna inside your heart. That the same thing happened. Those Malini, she is very nice devotee. She is, Malini means she is going to collect flowers in different forests. After that, going to make garland and going to sell in market. This way, she is going to earn his bread. This way, and they used to sing. And they, actually Malini used to sing openly from heart. And those Jagik Patni, they had the chance to hear that absolute song. Prabhupada speaking, so you be careful that satsanga is a vital thing. Satsanga itself can give you Krishna. Actually, now question can come, then no question of Diksha. Or even if you are going to take Diksha, then what result do you have? If somebody is going to fight, that Parikshit Maharaj has never taken Diksha. How it was possible for Parikshit Maharaj to get Krishna? Sarup Siddhi, how possible? The answer is that if we go on fighting, we cannot get answer. But if we have some faith, 100% faith, Prabhupada speaking, When Parikshit Maharaj is going to hear Bhagavad Katha from top to bottom, especially the heart-rending, beautiful Leela, heart-melting Leela, Rasa Leela, everything, 10th canto. After that hearing, 11th canto, 12th canto, all incomplete. Prabhupada speaking, do you think there is some shortage in Dikha? Do you think? Because after hearing Harikatha, Yanma Adasya Yato Anmiyad, is Brahma, it is like Gayatri Mantra. Up to the last point, Nama Sankirtanam Jasu Sarva Papa Pranasanam Pranamo Duksha Samanam Tang Namami Harim Param. Do you think after hearing whole Bhagavatam there is any shortage of Diksha? Especially Parikshit, who is already tested, who appear in exam, who is already tested, and he is going to attend Harikatha, spoken by Paramahansa Sreshtha Sukhdev Goswami Maharaj. Sukhdev Goswami Maharaj is not going to speak any dry philosophy. Be careful. Sukhdev Goswami is not going to speak any dry philosophy. Uddhav Maharaj is not going to speak any dry philosophy in front of Biduji Maharaj. These topics I think very important to speak. Uddhavji Maharaj never going to speak any dry philosophy in front of Vidurji Maharaj. You can see while Vidurji Maharaj speaking Harikatha, Harikatha means whatever he is speaking related to Krishna is Harikatha, surely. Whenever he is going to speak Harikatha, going to give answer to some question of Vidurji Maharaj, he is going to burst into tears. He cannot speak. His throat going to choked off, cannot speak properly. Crying. Uddhavji Maharaj surely speaking all about his feeling. He is going to close his eyes and going to speak all about his practical experiences, what he felt when Krishna was doing Leela. He is crying and speaking. Now I go mad when I think that Krishna calling me Uddhav. There is a situation happening. What to do? You please come and give me advice what to do. Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, that time I was with Krishna, but still I couldn't catch the Leela of Krishna. How excellent! He is going to make fool of me. He wanted to prove that I am an ordinary man, who is knowing everything, infinity Brahmanda, anywhere, even the news of a dust particle there, any dust particle. Simultaneously, when Krishna going to know everything, all news is there, total news. In infinity Brahmanda, anywhere, any corner, if one dust particle lie, Krishna having that information. Be careful. Uddhavji Maharaj speaking about that Krishna. He wanted to seek advice from me, Uddhav. What to do? And he cannot speak. What I mean to say, Harikatha is direct feeling. If your heart is okay, you can catch that feeling and go ahead in the way of your bhajan track, you can go. But in Hari Bhajan, there can be so many problems. I can come to this point. About Parikshit Maharaj also, you know. non-stop Parikshit Maharaj going to speak Harikatha in front of a Sukhdev Goswami going to speak Harikatha Paramahansa Sestha. Sukhdev Goswami, Paramahansa Sestha says Sukhdev Goswami going to speak Harikatha in front of Parikshit Maharaj, continuous Harikatha. All sadhu, sannyasi, big, big elevated mani, rishi, they are also present. Very, very senior, they are also present. They are interested to hear something from the lotus mouth of Sukhdev Goswami. Sukho mukhad amritadava sangyutam. They are interested. If I give one practical example, then you can go mad. I wanted to speak so many things yesterday, but I beg for pardon, I couldn't speak due to dehydration or so many things. Yesterday I was speaking the sloka that Nishamma Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Bajastriyaha Krishna Grihita Manasaha Ajugmur Anna Anna Malakshita Oddamaha Sajatru Kantu Javalulu Kuntalaha. I already spoke something about it, but the special thing I like to speak, one miracle, that here, if those are having some basic knowledge of Sanskrit, they can put some question. That Sukhdev Goswami, why is speaking Ajugmur Annanna? Ajugmur means there's all gopikas, they are coming. Going now, coming in front of Krishna. Coming in front of Krishna. If I am standing in front of Krishna, then I can say all gopikas coming in front of Krishna. Whereas I am already present there, then I can speak as per grammatical understanding. Why Sukhdev Goswami is speaking this way? Sukhdev Goswami could speak that all those gopikas, they went in front of Krishna. But Ajugmu means they are coming in front of Krishna. Coming means if I am here in the spot, then I can say I am with Krishna, then I can say they are unknown Ajugmu. They are coming and reaching in front of Krishna. Sripad Sukhdev Goswami, Paramahansa Sestha, at the bank of Ganga, in this great assembly of all big, big mani rishis, is going to describe this Leela. So if at all Sukhdev Goswami want to speak, that those gopis, they are running to Krishna, but not speaking. Ajagmu, Agaman Kalyan, coming. That means you should realize Sukhdev Goswami, when speaking Harikatha, Sukhdev Goswami already feeling, Sukhdev Goswami already having direct feeling. Without direct feeling, this kind of description of Bhagavad Katha, especially 10th canto, all different Krishna Leela is impossible. Especially the top secret Leela of, in the matters of Rasa Tattva, impossible. How is possible? So we are sure when Sukhdev Goswami writing Ajagmu, Ajagmur Annanna Alakshita Uddamaha, Sajatro Kanto Javalo Lukuntala. By this word we are sure that though Sukhdev Goswami was busy to speak Harikatha in front of Parikshit Maharaj at the bank of Ganga, still in fine form, surely Sukhdev Goswami went away to attain that Rasa Leela in form of Gopi. Otherwise, how Sukhdev Goswami speaking is direct feeling, as if he is watching all Gopikas, they are coming here in front of Krishna. So you should understand the gravity of Rasa Leela, Rasa Tatta. I am a teeny creature. How I can glorify this big havoc thing which Shankar Bhagavan cannot speak, Ananta Bhagavan cannot speak, but I have no power to speak. Only by the mercy of Prabhupada, Guru Bharka, I can try my best. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, to give some touch, this much I can say. Also, while you know it very well, that Sanatan Goswami Pad wanted to make some tippani. Tippani means tika. Tika means commentary of 10th canto, especially that, you know, Krishna Leela, this, that, Balla Leela, everything. And you know already, or don't know, I don't know, you know or not, that while Sanatan Goswami going to write about commentary, writing commentary about Krishna and those Gopikas, their Gopi Gita, this, that, so many secret things, 10th canto specially. And on the basis of that, our Jiva Goswami Pad also time to time wanted to pass so many secret Siddhanta, jewel Siddhanta. Actually, we have no time, we have no patience to go through all this thing. That is the main disease. Otherwise, we already have great treasure, immense treasure inside your hand. We should not cry. We are not empty. We are having all jewel, all kripa with us. Yes, impediment can come. Different kind of problem can come. Because Sreyansi Bahubhignani, Prabhupada speaking, whenever you like to do something good, absolute thing, it's quite natural, some problem, different kind of problem can come. But if you can make adjustment with Mayadevi, then miracle, there's no problem. Everybody can love you, everybody can, very nice. It's quite natural. We should not lose our patience by watching this. Prabhupada already told. In the whole world, people not going to accept this kind of absolute truth. For that, we should not get disheartened. We should keep hope inside our heart. This much I can say. And Prabhupada going to request, Bhagavad not request, going to advise us, Labdha sudaralabha midam bahu sambhavante manusya marthata manittam apiyo dhiraha turnam jatet na patet anumittam javan nisreya sahyo visayo khalu sarvatoh sat. Prabhupada giving advice. We all must remember this look all the time. All the time we should remember this sloka, then it can give us inspiration. I am not going to dishearten you. Through this advice, we have a great treasure. This is the way through which we can get actual kipa. Labdha sudurlabha midam bahu sambhavante manusya marthada manittam apiha dhiraha turnam jateta na pateta anumittu javat nisreya sahyaha visayaha khalu sarvatoh sat. Baba speaking, this sloka and the meaning of this sloka we should remember all the time. We should never forget this sloka. Baba speaking. Now point is that when the great associate of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, eternal Parshad of Gauranga, Sanatan Goswami going to speak, that before writing any commentary, Sanatan Goswami crying and speaking, Ho Krishna, Ho Gopikas, how I can realize the intricate matter very, very secret things. Only Krishna can understand the mood of those gopikas, and those gopikas can understand the mood of Krishna. There is no third person outside who can guess, who can understand, who can pass some commentary about. That's why the platform on which Krishna and those gopikas are standing, it is inconceivable for us to realize. You can remember some days before in the starting of speaking, this is our great blunder, this is our great mistake, that we are standing on this platform and we are going to pass any remark about higher platform, which is impossible. Which is impossible, because any amount of guessing power, you can calculate, you can think it may be so, maybe so. This is wrong. In bhajan field, we cannot pass this kind of remark. Whatever direct feeling I have by the mercy of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that I can distribute. If there is no feeling, I should not speak. All outside writers, big, big writers, Nobel Prize junior winners, even they are going to pass different kind of remarks about Krishna, Krishna Leela, everything, dirty way, material way, tasty way, so that common people can catch it. But this is not Krishna Leela. Standing on material platform, if I like to write something about Krishna Leela, going to understand what is Rasa Leela. Only I can understand this is one kind of dancing, ball dancing there inside hotel. This much we can understand, nothing else. So when Sanatana Goswami going to write this point, Sanatana Goswami crying and speaking, "Oh Gopikas, only Krishna can understand your mood, and you all Gopikas can understand the mood of Krishna. There is no third person. Who am I to pass any remark? So I cannot understand. If you all can bless me, full, if you can bless me, then and only then it is possible for me to understand. If you can bless me, I can try to write something." Madhavendra Puripad, when crying, "Oi Mathuranath, Ha Mathuranath," crying, then the disciple, foolish disciple, Ramchandra Puri, going to give advice to Gurudev. That is our main mistake. The platform on which we are standing, according to that, our matching speech, matching sight. But if we are going to cross your limitation, power of feeling, then all mistake. Then all mistake, everything mistake. That is the main point, Prabhupada speaking. Whenever we are going to pass any remark about some higher platform, what is happening there, I don't know. I am now standing on this platform. What is happening there? How I can speak? Is possible? No. Sanatana Goswami this way, putting a nice prayer in front of Gopikas and Krishna. "Kindly, if you can allow me, then I can feel something and can write. If you don't allow me, how I can? It's not possible for me." You can remember in Gauranga Leela, Damodar Pandit, not Saru Damodar is different. Saru Damodar is, Lalita Sakhi. I am not speaking about Sarup Damodar, but the Damodar Pandit was there with Gauranga in Gambira Leela. There in Chaitanya Charitamrita we can find word, "Nirapakya nahuile dharma najai rakshani." Until and unless I am going to stand on a neutral platform, I cannot protect dharma, even social dharma, Sangsa Dharma, any kind of Dharma, I cannot I cannot come out successful if I am not standing on neutral platform. If I am going to stand on neutral platform, then I can see what is what. Material flaw. But you can remember, I am going to give you some warning through this Leela. And also this warning is for me also, not for you only. When that Damodar Pandit wanted to find some fault with Gauranga, you can remember, when one nice, you know, boy, small boy coming daily in front of Gauranga, and Mahaprabhu used to love him. Why Mahaprabhu love him? And Mahaprabhu love everybody. Infinity world can enjoy the love of Mahaprabhu. He is coming, he loved Mahaprabhu. Paid Andavat coming. But the Damodar Pandit was very angry one day because the mother of that small boy, she is very beautiful and she loses husband, her husband is not there, already died, widow. That's why Damodar Pandit almost daily speaking to the boy, don't come here. But the boy not going to hear, coming daily. And Mahaprabhu was used to love him. One day he became very angry and speaking, "Ho Gosai, whole world can, you know, speak about your glory." Mahaprabhu said, "What do you mean? Why you love this boy? You don't know? He is the son of one beautiful lady, widow lady. Everybody can speak something about you, knowingly, unknowingly. Remark, you cannot understand?" Then Mahaprabhu became very harsh. Mahaprabhu became very harsh and speaking, "Well, Damodar, you are very careful to protect me. You are really very careful to protect me, I know. That's why I like to give one seva. You can go directly to Navadvip Dham to take the charge of my mother, previous mother, Sachima. Could you please go?" "Yes, please go." Through this teaching, what is the link between this Leela and the higher Rasa Tattva, Rasa Leela, etc.? What is the meaning? Why I speak this one? That is the main point. Point is that Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us. He is Supreme Lord, Paratpara Khileshwar. There can be crores of beautiful ladies in the world. How we can expect that those beautiful ladies can attract, can Gauranga Mahaprabhu can feel some attraction for them? How we can expect? I already told two or three times in course of my discussion. Whereas all Mani Rishis, they are going to get power from Krishna, they without any rules, they are going to lead their free life without any attraction. Whereas Krishna is the source of all Paramahansa, Krishna is the source of all Atmaram. How you expect that Krishna cannot have that kind of power? That is your great mistake. One thing we know in Shastra, that iron piece is automatically attracted by a magnet. It's quite natural, everybody know. Everybody know this point, that a magnet is always attracted by, a magnet is always attracted by, and an iron piece is always attracted by magnet. It's quite natural. But it depends. But why? Actually, if there is one very, 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 you know, small iron piece, then easily. But if the iron piece is very big, though we know, it is quite natural. We know that it is quite natural that a piece of iron can feel attraction. Can feel attraction, iron piece can feel attraction, quite natural. But when the iron piece is very, very big, then that small magnet cannot attract. Magnet cannot attract. So it depends. What is the size of that iron piece, what is the power of magnet? That is a main thing. Whole world is feeling some attraction. It is written, the name Krishna. The name Krishna itself, why we use this name Krishna? The name Krishna itself is that. Why? The name itself, Krishna, because Krishna is going to attract the whole world. That's why his name is Krishna, Krishna. Krish, dhatu akarshan, going to attract, and namin, to give enjoyment. It's an automatic, Krishna need not grow this kind of quality. Krishna naturally having. In Chaitanya Chaitanya speaking, Krishna going to attract the whole world. Krishna going to attract the whole world. But we are not going to feel any attraction for Krishna. That is the main thing. Why we are not going to feel any attraction? Because we are in Maya. If the iron piece is full of rust, whatever big size iron piece or small, it's not a matter. If there is, you can find they're rusting over that iron piece. Then a magnetic field, that the magnetic field cannot reach up to that far to touch the iron body, to catch and pull, cannot do it. As a main problem. So everybody supposed to be attracted by Krishna, not that gopikas. Gopikas, they are special case. Sometime I can also discuss. Not that all gopikas are same. Those, you know, jagik patni, who they are, I can discuss. Previous life, they were Rishi Manis there in Dandakarana. What is the speciality? Why? I can see. Why there it is written, Juhur Gunamaya Deham. How it is possible that Maharaj, those gopikas, they already take bath in Vrindavan, you know, Brahman Patnis, how they can meet the Juhur Gunamayam them? Their body can never be material body. Then, what kind of judgment there? What Jiva Goswami was going to speak, or other big acharyas speaking, from different angle we'll have to discuss this point. If we cannot understand, then we cannot realize what is the excellence with. To be frank, one sloka of rasa lila, if we discuss very analytically, it will take long time. Even after that, we cannot give guarantee we can reach up to that realization. But Prabhupada wanted to give up us this kind of realization. But Prabhupada told, I couldn't see any quality. Within Prabhupada passing the marks, within 40 years, I never see anybody who is really interested to do Krishna bhajan. I've never seen. Serious, very serious. Like those gopikas. Follow. So when this Damodar Pandit wanted to calculate this way. Damodar Pandit in one sense is, for us, is very good. Damodar Pandit wanted to speak something good, but he forget. He is speaking about Paratpar Akhileshwar Supreme Lord, who is the source of everything, he is passing this kind of remark. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu is speaking, in I have so many associates there, but I cannot find anybody who is just matching with Damodar Pandit. Damodar Pandit is so neutral, so neutral, so neutral, even he is going to put some warning in front of me. So I am very happy. So Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to speak. Could you please go to Navadvip Dham to stay there? Because there is nobody. I already take sannyas. Yes. I mean, Mahaprabhu wanted to speak to Damodar, give this lesson, that Aprakita Sachimata is not ladies. If I think this way, Sachimata is a woman and Jagannath Mishra is a man, then I am a, you know, dog, if I speak that way. Sachimata Aprakita Jasit, Madhavi Devi Dasi Aprakita Jasit, Vishnu Priya Devi Aprakita Jasit, Jannava Thakurani Aprakita Jasit, Gangamata Thakurani Aprakita Jasit. If we going to calculate same way as we are doing in this material world, then what use hearing this Aprakita Rasa Leela? What we can do? What benefit we can get? If we cannot go out of the influence of Maya to understand, to realize this thing 100%, what use of hearing this, you know? I know this Rasa Leela is really excellent, otherwise it is not possible for Siddha Samipad to speak Tasmad Rasa Kira Berambaram Kama Jaya Khyapanayeti Tattam. Siddha Samipad speaking, to preach, to announce in a loud voice that this Rasa Leela is Kam Vijay Leela. If somebody have come, can go out of kam, he can come out successful by hearing this, provided Sraddhanita Manusrenvat. Be careful. First point, whole world can fail. Sraddhanitam means total faith in Aprakita Krishna Leela. First point, Sraddhanitam means Sraddha. First of Sraddha, Anhita. Anhita means decorated. I mean, Sukadeva Goswami wanted to speak, Sraddhanita means topmost Sraddha. I mean having full faith that Krishna Leela is Aprakita. You have this kind of faith? If you have, you can hear. Who is going to stop you? First point, you have failure. Whole world going to failure. They want to concentrate on this same single point. Oh, it is written. Even there is calm, still it is allowed. Any meaning you like to understand of any sastra, it is a rule that you will have to follow your previous acharyas. Artho karo mahajan anugatri. When I am going to feel something, surely I will have to depend on Guru Maharaj, Sridhar Maharaj, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Prabhupada, Bhakti Murti Thakur. I cannot manufacture any Siddhanta. I never want to be a good philosopher, nice philosopher. What I can do? Even if I can become a nice philosopher in front of you, Krishna can kick me out, Mayadevi can kick me. What use? I never want to become a good philosopher. Not that. Whenever I think, feeling not coming due to sickness, stop, better I stop. Maybe some reason can be there. So I cannot act. I cannot play drama. There is the main point. Now actually point is there. Sraddhanitam, this point we forget. we want to catch the second point. First point we ignore. Sraddhanitam means who is anito, decorated with sraddha, full, nice. That means is a nice devotee. But still, how we can expect some karma residue? And that is the point. Yesterday I couldn't speak. I forget. That the point is there. We should remember this Sraddhanita point and Anusrinuvat, second point. Anusrinuvat means you have no right to hear directly from Bhagavatam. Through this word Anusrinuvat, Sukadeva Goswami not foolish. Topmost Acharya, Sukadeva Goswami, Paramahansa Acharya. But he is very careful about using any word, punctuation. We have no right to change any punctuation, dot, full stop, nothing. Anusrinuvat, come on. Through this word Anusrinuvat, Sukadeva Goswami wanted to give indication that you will have to hear from a Rasik Acharya. Like Parikshit Maharaj going to hear from Sukadeva Sahaj. Rasik Acharya you will have to. Anusrinuvat. You have to, under the guidance of that pure devotees, Rasatatta Acharya will have to hear. There is a second point. Athavarna Yajya, or under his guidance, you are going to describe, going to hear, or going to describe. Athavarna Yajya, who is going to do? After that, third line is Bhaktim Param Bhagavati Pratirabhya Kamam Hridrogamasu apahinoti achirena dhiraha. Bhaktim Param. He is going to get Parabhakti. Parabhakti is not a matter of joke. Parabhakti means absolute bhakti. Parabhakti means absolute bhakti. Krishna can feel tremendous attraction for you. You are going to attract Krishna. Though we know Krishna is all attraction, the whole infinity world is Krishna. Well, but how it is possible that all devotees are going to catch Krishna, pull Krishna? Come, come. How it is possible? I mean, that kind of power must be there. That's why Krishna is going to speak, Aham Bhakta Paradhina Hi Asatanta Ivadija. I can discuss someday. How Krishna speaking? If Krishna not feeling attraction, how Krishna speaking this way? Ano Brajami Aham Puyayati Angri Renuvi. Oh Krishna, why you are following on devotees? These devotees? Well, I am following these devotees because when they are running, then all dust particle can run here and there in the air. And I am waiting, I am running behind them so that those particles from their lotus feet can come and touch my body, my head. Because infinity Brahmanda resting in me. Amito jagate bashi na jagat amate. Amito jagate bashi jagat amate. First speaking, Amito jagate bashi jagat amate. Whole infinity world you can find in me. And inside infinity creation you can find me inside them. I get entry everywhere. Amito jagate bashi jagat amate. Second line speaking, nami jagate bashi na jagat amate. I am not going to sit inside this entire world. At the same time, entire world is not there directly inside me. Pasvame yoga maishwaram. You see my exclusive power by which I am capable to maintain this kind of situation, condition. Are you Maharaj, how is possible? First you speak, I am inside this world and the whole world resting in me. Second you are speaking, I am nowhere in this world and this, inside me there is no How is possible? Just contradictory. This kind of contradictory matters only can get balance, absolute balance, in the case of Krishna. Because inconceivable. By argument, logical argument, we cannot understand. Whatever contradictory points we find in Krishna Leela, we don't like to believe Krishna Leela. Still, contradictory point can get very sweet balance, get balanced sweetly, all proper adjustment in the case of Krishna Leela. So some here who is how possible that Sukadeva Goswami is speaking this way. He is a Tathacharya, he is a Rasikacharya, great Paramahansa. Bhaktin Param Bhagavati Pratilabhya Kamam Hridrogam Asupahenati Achirenadira. By this word we find that even if there is residue of Kama still today, it is not a factor. After hearing, I mean fulfilling those conditions as I told, Vikriyatam Bhajavadu Viradhanju Saddhan Nitam Anusranamad Athavaran, all conditions speak. Then if at all any trace of Kama left inside her, that's not a big problem. Follow? That's not a big problem. That Kama can do nothing, because not that he's totally idiot, totally from in a prosquarter directly can even seek hearing about Krishna Leela and Rasa Leela. Who is going to pass this kind of, remember? Never Vishwanath Chakravarti wanted to speak. Vishwanath Chakravarti, Rupasaka Goswami Pad, they are speaking so many things about this. All glories they are going to speak about this Rasa Leela. Jiva Goswami Pad will speak. Yesterday I wanted to speak, but I couldn't speak. With one dirty thing, I can never try to clean one another dirty place. I cannot use one dirty things, liquid or anything, water, in a mud water, and another mud water is in that place is very clay, full of clay, I like to clean. I am not so foolish. Even a mat cannot do. He can find some clean water to clean that. Also you can remember many times before, you forget, I know. To R is human. You always forget. Nasto prayesu, this sloka I was speaking. Avadreshu. You should understand where in mathematics, what formula, where we can apply. And big Guru Vishnu, they understand which formula, where to apply. Nasto prayesu avadreshu nityam bhagavata sevaya. This sloka you can discuss. Nasto prayesu means almost going to be clean, total, almost. Some smell or some, you know, for them it is written. It is written. Even if there is a residue of kama, still not problem. This Kambijai Leela, Rasa Leela is so top, so powerful. Even those who are staying long distance away and hearing from a right source, surely they are going to clean their heart very easily. Not only that, but also it is written, commitment. It is written that even if there is trace of kama, even kama is not clean, some residue there, still, first, which is impossible. First they can get bhakti, then after that automatically. Arya Maharaj, first of all we must clean our heart, then we can, no. In this case, just opposite. If there is some traces kama, no problem. Still, if you can hear from a right source, you can automatically clean your heart totally. Gundicha Manjan can come out successful. Try to realize. So the gravity. Don't become chanchal. You have to hear it very clearly. And And this kind of lila surely going to develop inside your heart. That excellent vairagya, detachment. After hearing rasa lila, still today I have some karma inside you. Impossible. Impossible. It cannot so happen. After hearing rasa lila, after hearing Bhagavad Katha from Sukadev Goswami, from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, from Prabhupada, is it possible for me to develop again karma? How possible? How it is possible if I am really 100% inclined, if I love them, they also love me? How it is possible? You have to calculate. You have to understand. Whereas it is written clearly in Bhagavatam, Snigdhasya Shishyasya Gurava Gujyam Apiyuto. There is nothing such secret which an elevated Paramahansa Guru, nice Gurudev, cannot give to a loyal, 100% inclined, Sisha. Like Madhavendra Purva is going to give the whole treasure to Ishwar Puripat. We should remember this point. So even before, you know, is this Parabhakti, is this Parabhakti is not a matter of joke. This kind of Parabhakti means absolute bhakti. I mean, Rupanuga devotee. Raganuga too in general term. But this kind of absolute Raganuga, Rupanuga bhakti. Exclusive prema for Krishna. You can develop Parabhakti. You also try your best. And dhire-dhire, gradually you can also try. That's why it is written in Bhagavatam, it is one kind of commitment. We can believe. Sukadeva Goswami speaking, this kind of lila, lila, why Krishna doing? If it is very dirty, Krishna should not do it. It's absolute lila, absolutely excellent. Ujjala. Parabhakti, ujjala parabhakti. How we can say it is dirty? Because parabhakti, bhaktim prema lakshanam, param si gopika premanu swaritvat sarvattama yatiha. You know, Vaishnava Tasanitika, Sanatana Goswami speaking, parabhakti not a matter of joke. Parabhakti mean is Raganuga is open to Rupanuga, I can say. Radharaninuga. Parabhakti, about this Parabhakti explanation, Sanatana Goswami is speaking that it is, this Parabhakti is under the guidance of those gopikas who are already having this kind of thing. Outside, ordinary person cannot give you Parabhakti. Prabhupada is Nayan Mani Manjari, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Kaman Mani Manjari. Follow what I say. So under their guidance, Bhakti Pamod Puri Goswami is Palas Manjari. So under their guidance, it is possible. Anyway, if we are going to take shelter. So Sanatana Goswami is going to write, Bhaktim Prema Lakshanam Param Sri Gopika Premanu Saritvat Sarvatma Jatiha. It is topmost. There is no doubt. It is topmost. There cannot be. So already I give examples, Jiva Goswami speaking. One dirty place full of clay. If I try to clean with another clay water, dirty water, how it is possible? So Rasa Lila, when going to clean my heart, surely Rasa Lila have some magic spell. Surely Rasa Lila have some gravity, so excellent thing that in bonded condition, it's almost impossible for me to realize this point. This much I can say. I cannot pass any kind of dirty remark because I cannot understand. So I can pass. So Jiva Goswami Pad in Priti Sandarbha going to write, Jad Vikriritam Khalu Nijo Sravano Dwarapi Annesham Duro Desa Kalo Sthitanam Opi Sigrameva Yam Kamam Aponayat Param Premanam Bitonati Tat Punahas Tat Kamamayam Nasat Opitu Parama Prema Visesham Visheshamayameva Nahi Panke Na Pankam Khalate. This argument Jiva Goswami says. Even we are staying long away, if he is going to hear about this excellent Leela from the so from the right source, Rasik Acharya, he is going to surely clean his heart. And he can get that kind of prema lakshana, absolute bhakti, bitonati. This is not actually kaam. It is like kaam. No kaamaha. No kaamaha. Now, this sloka he was discussing. No kaamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. Kama, if it is there, if you want to add, already is kama is there inside your heart. If you are going to add some puya, what will happen? If somebody is full of dirty mind, very, very dirty, very lower, if you are going to speak about Rasalila, how they can? It is written that this kama, if you are going to put some clarified water, ghee, in fire, can you expect that fire can extinguish? Is possible? Na kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. By enjoyment, material kama, by enjoyment if you like to, okay, I can come to an end point, now at present young age I can enjoy so fully. So that no desire can, it cannot so happen. Na kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. Havisha kisma vartaiva, it is written, Bhuyo evavi vardhati. I can discuss this point. In fire, if you are going to add more ghee, oil, everything, inflammable objectives, then you cannot expect that fire can get extinguished. It can increase, go on increasing. How we can expect that it can? Impossible. Similarly, about this Krishna Lila, we can say this much. Yesterday I was discussing, but not so clearly. Those who are having this kind of feeling that Krishna is the only property in our life, we have no other property. So long you are going to depend upon your bank balance, this, that, my wife is very rich, and this is, this is, can help me, then you cannot expect the help of Krishna. Krishna not going to. I can again like to discuss that point when Gopikas wanted to ask to Krishna, why you are not giving response? This point was not clear. Again I like to discuss if time permit. This way actually we see, really it is impossible to understand. So, even if there is kama, still there is no problem, but first condition should be fulfilled. Then after that, they are going to get parabhakti. Not that anybody and everybody can come from market and get. If it is so cheap, then bhakti, why Bhaktivinoda Thakur not going to write that way? Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to put so much restriction? Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur no writing so many restrictions? Why Prabhupada writing so many? Why Kesava Goswami Maharaj writing so many restrictions? We will have to think about it, this point. You know, very important. So, all the point you will have to, why Krishna going to do this kind of Leela, I already discussed. that those Brahma, Shankar, all big, big manishas, they are going to pray in front, unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Whereas Krishna going to take birth, not yet taken birth. You can remember, I was discussing. Nati abhavasya isha abhavasya karanam vina vinodanam bato tarka tarkayamahe bhavo niradha sthira opi avidyaya krita jas stoi abhavaya srayatmani. Nati abhavasya isha abhavasya karanam. Why you are going to take birth? What reason? We are going to discuss this point. We cannot find any solution. Because it's all source, you are the ultimate source. Bhavo nirodho sthiti rupi abhidaya krita jastvai avaya srayatmani. You are the sole cause, only cause of all causes. So we cannot calculate what can be the reason, but only we can say that you like to play. Nati abhavasya isha abhavasya karanam bina vinodanam. Bina vinodam. Be careful. Nati abhavasya isha abhavasya karanam bina vinodam batatarka. Only we can come to this conclusion that you like to play. This much we can say. Only we can say this much, Prabhu, only you like to play. That is why you are doing. Otherwise, we find no reason for why you are doing. Why you are doing, Vijaya? Even you can remember when Balaji Maharaj was cheated by Krishna. Balaji Maharaj, Krishna, same. But still, I told that only willpower, determination, will, everything is totally reserved by Krishna. Sometime giving, totally reserved by Krishna. So it is the sole property of Krishna, willpower. If Krishna don't allow Balaji Maharaj, even, cannot know. So Krishna wanted to keep it secret for 1 year continuously, that the Govatsa Haran Lila, I can like to give you a reminder. Govatsa Haran Lila, 1 year, Krishna himself playing in the form of cow, calf and cow, and all cowherd boys, same clothes, same ornaments, same thing. How is possible? Nobody can realize. Even Balaji Maharaj could not realize. 1 year almost gone. 1 year almost going. Then Balaji Maharaj one day thinking, why this kind of a tremendous attraction? Why those Brajamaya, those mothers of those coward boys, tremendously, day by day, we are feeling tremendous attractions of our boys. When the boy coming, automatically their breast milk coming down. They like to kiss and embrace. Wow, what can be that the boys, they are now grown up. Impossible. And how those Gomatas, they are mad to meet with those calf. They are matured calf. Whereas new calves are already there, took birth later. What can be the reason? Then Balaji Maharaj speaking. In Bhagavatam it is written. Brahmando. Brahma ananto dharma indroho sivascha sevante tvam bhakti yuktaha sadvaitte shatma ramaha purnakamaha pareshaha srashtum saktaha kotisu andani yakhe. Bale Brahma Ananto, I mean Brahmaji, Anantadev, Dharma, Indra, Sivascha, also Siv, they are all serving your lotus feet. from heart. Brahma, Ananta, Dharma, Sivaha, Sivas, you know, Brahma, Ananta, Dharma, Indraha, Sivascha, Sevante, Tvam, Bhakti, Yuktaha, Sadaite, Shatma, Ramaha, Purunakamaha, Pareshaha, Srashtum, Saktaha, Kutishaha, Andani, Yakhe. Koyam Maya Samayata Devo Gandharbo Rakshasam Nanyame Mohini Maya Bina Krishnasya Sampratam. What can be the Maya? Because no Maya can touch me. Koyam Maya Samayata. What kind of Maya coming here to touch my heart? Are you? No Maya in this infinity world can touch me. Only I know Krishna Maya can touch me. So maybe Krishna Maya, let me see. Ke ayam, Maya Samayata, Devo Gandharbo Rakshasam, Nanya Me Mohini Maya, Bina Krishnasya Sampratam. Ke ayam. What is that Maya? Let me see. Balaji Maharaj is going to pray, glorify Krishna, that even Brahma, Anantadev, Dharmaraj, Indra, Shiva, they are serving you with full of devotion, always and every time. You know, Krishna, Balaji Maharaj speaking himself. Balaji Maharaj speaking himself. Balaji Maharaj becomes surprised and speaking in himself. The Brahma, Ananto, Dharmo, Indraha, Sivascha, Sevante, Tvam, Bhakti Yukta, Sadaite, Shatma Ramaha, Purnakamaha, Parishvaha, Srashtum, Shaktaha, Katisho, Andani, Yakhe. Who is Atmaram? About Krishna speaking. Who is Atmaram? Who is Purnakam? Totally saturated. Purnakam. Parishaha, Paro Ishaha. Absolute Ishwar. Absolute Personality. Who can create infinity Brahmanda? Fraction of second. Srashtum saktaha kotis andyani. Andyani means Brahmanda. Yakhe in the sky. That Krishna. What can be the Maya? No Maya can touch me except Krishna. Let me see. Then Balaji Maharaj wanted to look inside himself. Now naturally you are going to express some doubt. I am Maharaj. He is Supreme Lord. Why he is going, why he cannot know? Maharaj, I can discuss in detail. Why in Rasa Lila Krishna going to forget that I am Supreme Lord? Why Krishna cannot take any information? Krishna don't like to take any information. Krishna don't like to hear that he is Supreme Lord. No, no, no. If he is going to maintain that kind of Supreme Lordship, then Rasa Lila not possible. What is this the mellow? What is the sweetness of this person? By the mercy of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Varga, if I can speak something, I can try. Krishna don't like to information, take any information that I am Supreme Lord. Krishna like to forget that I am Supreme Lord. If Krishna going to remember the Supreme Lord, Rasa Lila not possible. And who is going to arrange? Jogamaya. Jogamaya is going to arrange how, why, and what is the ultimate result, I can discuss tomorrow. But now you can understand that Balaji Maharaj, who is the first expansion of Krishna, who is also, you know, gone mad to watch what is that, what I am watching, all Krishna. Are he? All Krishna, all coward boys, all cow and calves, everything, all as it is, Krishna. Oh my God. For a long time I couldn't realize, is Krishna really? When Balaji Maharaj going to look inside the heart, then Balaji Maharaj could see everybody, everything Krishna. When Krishna Balaram doing this kind of lila, human lila, they don't like to understand that we are Supreme Lord. They like to forget. Otherwise the excellency of this lila cannot go to this peak point. Always, Balaji Maharaj, you can remember, when Siddhamena Parajitaha, and Balaji Maharaj one group, Krishna one group, follow. Krishna defeated by Siddham, Balaji Maharaj is, you know, victory. Then somebody going to carry Balaji Maharaj on soldiers, on shoulder. It is the rule. That is the you know, fixed target. If you get defeated, you will have to carry me. If I defeat, I can carry you, no problem. This way actually, Balaji Maharaj is being carried by one asur, sent by Kansa. He wanted to take part in this, you know, his game, like ordinary coward boys. Krishna could realize. Balaji Maharaj going to climb his shoulder, and he is being carried up. Suddenly, Balaji Maharaj discover, oh my God, where he is going towards Mathura? We are playing in this area, up to this point. Then Balaji Maharaj was little bit afraid. It is written, kinchit atrashat. It is written, same word, kinchit atrashat. He is little bit fearful. Why is going that way? What can be the reason? Immediately Balaji Maharaj looking inside heart. Then you could, he is demon. Come on, he is not our friend. Then Balaji Maharaj going to provide a fist of fury on his head, and the head fracture, spot dead. So many points I'm speaking. So while Krishna Balaram coming in this world to play with all, you know, Brajavasis, they don't like to remember, even they don't like to remember that I'm Supreme Lord. They don't like to remember what I can do. I like to enjoy with Brajavasis. I like unique thing, that kind of love. I can exchange with them. What I can do with Lordship? I'm Niskinchan. The lotus feet of Radharani is my property. What I can do? This is the mood actually, you know. So when Balaji Maharaj is going to pass this kind of remark, that usually no Maya going to touch my heart. Only except Krishna's Maya. Let me see what happening. After that, Balaji Maharaj watching, oh my God, all Krishna, all Krishna, oh my God, I couldn't realize. Now you understand the gravity of this Krishna Leela, what to speak about Rasa Leela. You know it very well. In Chaitanya Charitamrita Bhagavata, everywhere you feel you know everything about it, that Krishna is all attractive. You have in your memory, Krishna is all attractive in this infinity world. Who is going to ignore this point? Who is going to ignore this point? Everybody bound to. Krishna is all attractive. Nobody can avoid the attraction of Krishna. But that Krishna, who is the only object of attraction for the infinity world, but still, due to rusting, just similarly, just like rust on iron, is one kind of impediments for that, that the iron piece cannot feel attraction for the magnet. We are covered up with Maya in such a way, so heavily, no question. Guru Vishnu trying their best to clean that Maya. Guru Vishnu always, that is your embrace. You cannot feel through Harikatha you can feel they are going to embrace you. Embrace means the spirit there inside your heart. I am always going to embrace. I am always going to. Through it, so that you can realize the point. Nobody can cheat you. Now the point I like to speak is that if Krishna is all attractive for the infinity Brahmanda, then why everybody not feeling attraction? That is the point I already give answer. Then I like to speak one special point. Though we know Krishna is the only objective of attraction for the infinity world, still, is there any such power which can attract Krishna also? Is there any such power which can attract Krishna also? Sa Krishna Karsani Chosa in Hari Bhakti Vilas. Devotion, pure devotion is such a thing. Krishna is bound to speak. Aham bhakta paradhino hi asatantra eva dijo. Krishna is bound to speak. Because Krishna is attracted by this kind of exclusive love. Krishna don't want any property. Krishna never want anything from you. What to speak about dirty enjoyment? Krishna has no expectation from you and me. Only Krishna like to see that they love me, and also Krishna like to love them. Tomorrow I can discuss what Pope was speaking. What is the nature of that Sarup Shakti? Sarup Shakti and Krishna non-different, that we know, many times you heard. But we like to know the actual nature of that Sarup Shakti. We like to know the nature of that. Why Sarvashakti? Why Krishna want to attract devotees? And why by devotees going to catch, pull Krishna in their lap, in their heart? What is the nature of that Sarvashakti? So long we are hearing many times. To distribute that Sarvashakti, which is overflowing. When you are drinking so much wine, you cannot control yourself. You can run Jatha Madhira Madanta. This Sarup Shakti is so tasty, so unique, charming. Krishna is overflowing Sarup Shakti. Krishna likes to distribute and exchange love affair with all devotees. There are so many speciality about Krishna Leela, Rasa Leela. I like to discuss with you all. I can also, if I'm going to discuss, then I can also feel some test. That's why I like to distribute, discuss with you all. So, is there such any source which can attack Krishna even? But very easy. It is written in Rasamrita Sindhu, Krishna Karsani Chosa. Bhakti can attract Krishna. That I know. But Krishna forget his own identity. Krishna can forget his own identity. Is there any such source? Any such source? By the attraction of that source, Krishna can forget his own identity. I am Krishna. If Krishna is going to remember I am Krishna, that is not Rasa Leela. We cannot get this kind of, you know, follow what I say. When a big barrister coming from court, High Court or Supreme Court, when coming to home, first of all the small children, fond boy, shouting, Papa, Papa, going to kiss them. After cleaning hands and leg, going to change clothes and going to play with a boy, which we cannot expect inside his office there. We cannot expect that the judge, you know, barrister, he can play there in the court. It's very serious. It's exclusive personality. When coming inside room, then the boy going to climb the backside of and going to make his papa father horse. Hey, hut, going to speak. And father also, the small boy going to make the father horse. How it is possible? If this is possible, why you cannot believe? If this is possible in your material world you have seen, why you cannot believe? Also it is possible that Krishna going to forget that I am Krishna for very sweet butter. There's Gopika, some laddu, sweet ball, dry ball, laddu. Gopika speaking, we can give this laddu, provided you have to. You can dance. Ah, oh, you give me, fast again. No, first you dance, so then I can. Okay, you can give, if I show dance, then Krishna started dancing. What you can think about it? What you can think about it, what excellency here. That Krishna going to, by chutki, this can make infinity world, infinity Brahmanda enter into. Oof, how we can realize? We are so foolish, we like to discuss about the exclusive, Rasa Leela introduction. Oof, impossible, I can go mad. How it is possible for us to understand? Impossible to understand. But still we are trying our best. Still we are trying our best to understand this kind of, Now try to feel that we like to speak some word about Krishna while Krishna doing this kind of Leela inside Vrindavan, total Leela, survey. We like to. We know Supreme Lord is Sachidananda Vigraha. No doubt, we know. Sachit Anandamaya. He's not material body like me. But still, going to take birth. I already told Bhumma Sankar what's speaking. Only it is your Leela. We cannot understand the reason. Only you like to play. Yes, transcendental play. Though he is Suchidananda Vigraha, no question of any taking birth or death, nothing out of that. But still, is going to take birth as a son of Yasoda, going to grow gradually, first of all boyhood, then adolescence stage, after that, Krishna going to play in such a way so that everybody can get enjoyment according to a respective rasa. Krishna is very careful, those who are dasa rasa they can give. Those the sakarasa can give, if they are vatsalarasa can give, everything, all respect. Krishna is very careful. In from Yasodama, he is very small boy. Yasodama going to kiss very heavily. Krishna, muhuschumbitam bimba rakta dharamme. Going to kiss on the lip itself. Top, going to kiss. Muhuschumbitam bimba rakta dharamme. Damodarashtakam. You are singing, na? In Damodar Mas, you will have to sing it. And give so Pradeep. In the sky also, its rule. Oh, main rule is to hear Harikatha from heart. According to age, Krishna going to play. When small boy, going to play small. Like a crawling, this, that. And Krishna Lila is eternal, we know. Like sun god. Night time vanish, but actually night time not vanish. Sun god is there. We are going to go backside of this earth, so sun god light is not there. We cannot see. Similarly, like sun god, gradually day by day, one by one, morning time rising, night time setting, going. This way actually, Krishna Leela, in each and every Brahmanda, sometime going to manifest, sometime going to. This way actually, after taking bath, when Krishna was only 8 years of age, be careful, eight years of age, but the body structure is like a young boy, because he is the king, he is the son of King Nanda Maharaj. Development, growth of body is very high. Similarly, Radharani, 7 years, 6 years, 8 years, their development is very high. At the same time, Aprakita, eternally present. When Krishna was only eight years of age, then actually, Rasalila, first Krishna playing Rasalila. Bastaran Lila age, I was speaking. After that, so many nights gone, so many days, Krishna took decision to pray. Why took decision? Manas Chakre. Follow. There is also judgment. Manas Chakre is Atmanapadi. Manas Chakre. Parasmaipadi, there is two type of verb, they are applicable. When Brahman going to do worship on behalf of you, when a Brahman coming to your house to worship your, deity, and all sankalpa, everything, Brahman Purohit, the name Purohit, it means Puro, all public here, for their benefit, they are doing something. Follow. Puro hit. Hit mana mangal. Those who are seeking the mangal of everybody, his name is Puro hit. They can do some jagya, they can worship on behalf of you, do some sankalpa, everything they can do. But surely, they are not going to do it for themselves. Follow what I say. They are coming to your house. Maybe you are not directly worshipping. The pujari, I mean the priest, and a purohit going to worship, but still, purohit going on your behalf. About Surya Puja, I already told. A Krishna in the form of Brahmachari, purohit priest, going to worship on behalf of Radharani and Jatila Kutila. In that case, purohit cannot expect the result of that puja of jagya. Cannot expect. Because surely he is going for you. Follow. This way, this judgment I can discuss tomorrow so that you can understand that even these grammatical factors are very important. Why Krishna going to use this word? Manas Chakre. Why speaking this word I can discuss tomorrow in details. Now, point is that when Krishna was only 8 years of age, where then first Rasa Leela started. Actually, Gaudiya Vaishnava Acharya, Rasika Acharya Sipat, Jiva Gosipat, in Loghu Tosanitika, Vaishnava Tosanitika written by Sanatana Gosipat, Loghu Tosani, if there is any complication, Jiva Gosipat wanted to clarify. They are all like Anas Srinivad. They are doing everything under the guidance of their Gurudev, Sanatana Rup, not fancifully. So in Loghu Tosani Tika, Jiva Goswami is going to give some detailed information about what kind of Leela happened when. When Krishna was only 1 year of age, 1 year, remember, try to remember, when Krishna was only 1 year of age, 1 year boy, then he killed Trinavarta. When Krishna was only 3 years of age, 3 years of age only, then he started doing Damodar Leela, 3 years of age, small boy, and going to do Kipa for Jamala Arjun Bhanga. After some day, Jiva Goswami was speaking, from Gokul they started for Vrindavan, because there were so many problems. Follow. They started from Gokul, Gokul Mahavan. From Gokul Mahavan, they started towards Vrindavan. They took decision, there is so many problems coming. Krishna is our heart. So if there is any danger, we cannot bear. So let us go to some other place. So when 3 years of age, Kartik Mas, in the month of Kartik, Damodar Lila, Jamal Arjubhanjan, after some days, Yashodama, Nanda Baba, all Vrajavasi, they are going to take their all their articles from Gokul Dham, they are going to Vrindavan. After reaching Vrindavan, after only 2-3 months after, Sidam, Subaladi, with all those covered boys, Gobaswacharan started Gocharan Leela. He started Gocharan Leela, Gopastami. What is? You know, this Gopastami means that day Krishna started, you know, acting as covered boys in the field. And when Krishna went in the field, and there actually, Batsasur, Bakasur, etc. was killed by Krishna. After that, when 3 years going to fulfill, 3 years going on, after when 3 years going to be end, I mean, fourth year of Krishna's life, in the season of autumn, you know, Sarat Kal, Brahma wanted to abduct or Govasaharan, etc. So this kind of Leela only 4 years started. 4 years, when Krishna stepped into 4 years, then. In fifth year, in the starting of fifth year, in the month of Kartik, Shuklastami, Krishna first started, you know, going to fill with calf, not with Gomata, first with calf. And Kartik Masa Shuklastami, it's Gopastami, Gocharan Arambhakaran, Krishna. Kartik Mas, in the month of Kartik. After that, when summer season coming, almost, summer season, not almost, Baisakh, just this kind of mass, scorchy sunlight, in the summer season, Kaliyadaman Leela. You can remember, you already hear Kaliyadaman Leela from different angle. Now when Krishna going to touch 6 years of age, Sidam, Subaladi, Gopgana Sahab, Paramanandi, Gocharan, Goshtakira, etc. And in the starting of seventh year, Dhenuka Surbad and those Goparamani going to watch Krishna, it's called Purvorag. I don't like to speak because according to Adhikar, Prabhupada want you, I cannot expect this kind of discussion, but still I say, attraction. After watching Radharani and Gopikas, the Krishna feeling some attraction. According to age, in material world, we can find. When you are growing age, you are not going to read in book that I need to grow attraction for ladies, automatically. It's natural. Similarly, Krishna also, just like human being. Goparamani gane, Krishna darshane, those Goparamani, they are going to look Krishna, they go mad. We need this, you know, hero in our life. In 8 year, when the 8 year going to start, in Asin, in the month of Asin, I mean Sarat Kal, Asin Mas, Benugit Prasangi, when Krishna going to play on flutes, those Goparamanis, they are going to feel tremendous attraction, but they will have to wait. They have to wait. This is called Purvarag. Before meeting, the kind of attraction hero-heroine feeling for each other is called Purvarag. Not even they are going to meet with each other, face to face. And in the month of Kartik, Shukla Pratipade Govardhan Jag, Govardhan Leela, holding on Govardhan in left hand, short finger, for, you know, long days, long time, 7 days and 7 nights. And in Tritiya, from Tritiya to Navami, this Govardhan Dharan, 7 days. On Tritiya, Pratipada, Prathama, Ditya, Tritiya. Then they started this Govardhan holding and up to Navami. And on Ekadasi Tithi, Indra and Surabhi came to Krishna to do Abhishek, going to pray that we have done mistake, please excuse, Indra going to cry. And just next day, Dadasi Tithi, Varun Lokgaman, Nanda Maharaj could not calculate time and night time going to take bath in Jamuna, taught that meme, it is maybe 3:30 or 4 o'clock, then all Varun Loka, abducted in Varun Loka. Krishna also going there to give darshan to Varun Maharaj. And Purnima, Brajavasi Ganer, Brahmo, Harad Avan, Patagulok Darshan, and Purnamasi, Purnima, Brajavasigan wanted to see Golok here. Krishna, we like to see Golok. Oh, well, we can show you. Even Nisinga Leela, I used to go so many deep forests here and there, Phalengaon. There you see that Krishna took the form of Nisinga Dev to protect Prahlad Maharaj. That Leela also there. Every Leela, all Leela, Krishna wanted to do. Se Sai, that Narayan going to sleep, Vishnu want to sleep in the kids, Kira Sagar, there. So Krishna wanted to help them in Purnima, and that same year, in the Madam Agran, Nuhas, there's Gopikas, Agran, you know, before Baisak, you know, they are here, you know. This is Asin Kartik Agran. The next month is Agran. It's a cold season. And this Agran Ma, Purnima, Gopigan wanted to, those Gopikas, they were all Agran Ma, they wanted to worship Katayani Puja. And in the Purnima, Gopukumari Gane, Katayani Puja, Avastaharan, all Leela was happened. And this summer season, just after Agran is also a little bit cold. And Agran, Posh means beating cold. Mag also cold, beating cold. And after that, when summer season coming, then a summer season, Jagik Brahman Pratigana Rupur Kipakarin. He wanted to show mercy on Brahman Patni, Jagik Patni, I can discuss tomorrow. And Namambasar Sar Parambe, when Krishna going, Jiva Goswami were writing all notes. In the ninth year, beginning, Asin Purnima, Rasa Leela Paramba. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, Sarat Purnima, Pratham Rasa Leela Aramba Kariya Chilen, started Rasa Leela first. That's why in every Sarat Kal, Rasa Leela Parvanusthan, everywhere, they are observing. Actually, Asin and Kartik, this 2 months is called Sarat Kal. Asin means Durga Pujagan, and this Kartik, both combined, is called one season, Sarat Ritu. So, Asin and Kartik, at this 2 months, two Purnima, Masir, Sarat Purnima we speak. We can speak because season is same. The month is Asin and Kartik combined with that, we can speak. That is Sarat Purnima. So which Sarat Purnima Krishna started playing? We should understand. And for this Rasa Leela, Krishna Dham, Vrindavan, Asin Kartik, Rasa Anushthan, actually people want to do this kind of celebrate this kind of. According to the description, Siddhanta Vichar of Jiva Goswami Pad, we come to know Bhagavan, little bit 8 years over, boys first started Rasalila. Bhadra Mas, Krishna Ashtami, Krishna Janma. Krishna took birth in Bhadra. Bhadra, you know? Bhadra Mas. Radha Ashtami and Krishna Ashtami, we know. So, in the month of Bhadra, Krishna Ashtami, Krishna took birth. And Asin Purnima, in the age of 8 years, just over, going to touch 9, started Rasalila. So, that time, Jiva Goswami was speaking, the age of Krishna is 8 years, 1 month, and 23 days. They are eternal parsat of Krishna. So they can speak this way. We have no doubt. Gopal Champu, very nice, you know, going to write all in details. But life is very short, when I can discuss, I'm foolish. This kind of Lila Vaibhav, Achinto, we cannot expect. We should understand that the small baby, only 6 days, when Krishna just took birth, only 6 days of age, then Krishna going to kill Putana. When complete 1 year, going to kill Trinavartha. When 7 years age, going to hold on Govardhan. This kind of countless lila Krishna going to do, but going to preserve whole lila, each and every lila, sweet. Each and every lila of Krishna is very sweet. Why sweet? Because Krishna, in the same form, 6 years, 6 days boy, baby, 6 days. Krishna not going to take wheel and these are fighting with it, not the same. That is excellency. Krishna not going to hold chakra, this the wheel, everything, club. No, nothing. This way, all the lila of Krishna, you should think. When night time you are going to sleep, you can think over and again what kind of excellency there in Krishna lila. Why Krishna is all attractive? You should understand this point. And in Bhagavatam it is written, Ekadasa samastatro gurarchihi sa balu avasat. In Bhagavatam it is written, Ekadasa samastatro. Bengali, English meaning is there. Up to 11 years. Ekadasa samastatro gurarchihi sa balu avasat. Gurarchi. Try to understand. Gurarchi means very secret lila. Gurarchi means very secret lila. Krishna never wanted to prove that I am Krishna. I am Supreme Lord. No. So up to 11 years, Krishna went on doing so many countless lilas. But very secretly. Gurarchi. Sabalo. Together with Balram. Sabalo Avasha. Avasha means he stayed there inside Vrindavan up to 11 years. So where from the question of 16 years coming? All rubbish? Well, no, not rubbish. Not rubbish. Growth of a prince is quite natural. A prince. So growth of Krishna going to prove that he is going to cross 16 years even. So why Raghupati Upadhyay wanted to give answer? Because he was the disciple of Madhavendra Puripa. This kind of rasa only available in this stream line. Nowhere else. Mahaprabhu was also very happy to discuss this point. Syama eva param rupam vaya kaishwarakam dhiyam. You know? Follow. Vaya kaishwarakam. Kaishwar means 16 years. Fix up. From 16 years, Krishna not going to increase. So we know 125 years Krishna used to stay in this lila in this world. But still, he is not going to cross his age limit. Though 125 years, but always when you can look at Krishna, you can see 16 years boy. Follow. As Excellency. So up to 11 years, whereas Krishna going to stay, where from the question of 16 years coming. Jiva Goswami Pad going to give you answer. You should not express any doubt. Everything possible for Samrita Supreme Lord. Specially He is coming in this world. Anugrahaya Bhutanam Anusim Tanumasrata. Bhajate Tadrisi Lila Jasruta Tatpara Bhavet. According to respected Brasa, they are going to give response, they are going to feel response of Krishna according to they can do. According to their bhajan, Krishna also can give response. So there is no question, contradiction, no fighting, it's fixed up. Sama eva param rupam. Bara mathupuri bara. Sama eva param rupam. Baya koisharakam dheyam, adya eva pararasa. Really so. Excellent formula. Mahaprabhu wanted to discover and show us. We always like to love that 16 years boy Krishna, who is full stage of enjoyment. You know, you can remember your age of 16. What was the condition? Everybody can remember and try to think. Whereas Krishna coming here to do this kind of leela, which is just going to match with human leela. If it is going to cross the limit of human leela, then excellency cannot be there. Rasa cannot be there. Big problem can be there. Big problem can be there. So that kind of rasa we cannot expect. That's why this kind of leela is quite rational. We cannot express any doubt. It is Krishna, Supreme Lord. And Srimati Radharani is there. There cannot be any doubt in our life about this kind of leela. Who is up to come? Balaramji Maharaj also speaking. Brahma, Ananto, Dharma, Indra, Sivascha, Sevante, Tvam, Bhakti, Yuktaha, Sadaite. Satmaramah Purnakamah Pareshah Srashtum Saktah Kotisho Andani Yakhe. That Krishna. Remember, don't try to forget. You are going to think, discuss about that Krishna. Want to understand the excellency of that unique leela, which is beyond our conception. Beyond human conception. So we should remember that Uddham Abhava Pishunam Amalabalugu Hasaha Biravaloko Nihoto Amadano Amadano Opi Yasam Shangmuyo Chapamayuhat Pramodat Tamasta Yasendriyam Bhimatitum Kuhokoirana Siku. You can remember. Uddham Abhava Pisunam Amalabalugu Hasa. Uddham Abhava Pisunam Amalabalugu Hasa. Bidava Loko Nihato Amadano Opiyasam. Sangmujya Chapam Ajahat Pramodat Tamasta Yasendriyam Bhimatitum Kuhokairuna Seku. Vancha Kalpataroshi Kapasindhu Bhavachu Patitanam Pavana Bhavishna Bhyonam. Actually, I beg for pardon. I couldn't speak Harikatha tomorrow. This is one topmost punishment. When I cannot speak, that is topmost punishment. I don't know why. Water restriction, quite natural. Otherwise, I cannot speak Harikatha. Morning time, 3 o'clock. If I drink water, I cannot sit for Harina. So usual rule, 3-4 liters, but I cannot take 1 liter even. So dehydration, quite natural. I was feeling restless. I cannot remember, I forget. So I wanted to stop. Please excuse me, I couldn't speak, but I can speak so many things. If you all bless me, I can go on speaking so many things that you can forget yesterday's case. What to do? Sodium fault is quite natural, so much restriction. I forget that my age is growing. I forget all the time. that my age is growing. I always think I am 20 years boy. I am running here and there, doing everything. No resting, nothing. Anyway, still I am okay. After stopping Harikatha, I took bath immediately, heavily. After that, I drink water, this, that. After that, sit. Then after that, do anik, normal condition. After that, Harinam. Sometime it happens so. Sometime it happens, what to do? Please excuse me, I beg for pardon. Vancha kalpadarvasya ke pasindu bhavacha patitanan pavana bhavishna vyo namo namo.